What's up, guys? My name is Deft, and welcome back to some more Fallout 3, and I am fucked. Oh, I just loaded the game back up, and this is what I spawned into. I just paused it as quickly as I could to, you know, get ready and do my intro. And this is what I spawned into. I'm in trouble. Oh, the minigun's actually pretty damaged, but I'm in some serious trouble right now. There's three of them. This one's got a minigun. I don't know what the others have, but Jesus. Oh, no. Well, I mean, when I die... Oh, no. Why can't I aim for the head? I need to aim for the head. Oh, and I only have half health. I thought I rested. But I guess not. Well, I don't know. Maybe it loaded from my save rather than the quick save. Dude... We're in trouble. Anyway, let's get this started. I'm aiming for the head anyway. Here goes nothing. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm so dead. That did nothing. Yep. Yep, I'm dead. Rip. Bye-bye. Good night. Oh man. Oh, goodness, what the hell? Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna spawn back into this, because then that's gonna suck. Don't tell me I'm trapped in a loop. Nope! Oh, my God! Okay, what I'm gonna try here, then? Let's try loading my save. Let's try loading where I left off the last episode. In fact, yeah, I don't even think I rested. I don't think I rested in the last one. I think I was gonna do that. I think that's what I was gonna do in this episode. Was I was gonna rest, just in case they respawn. What?! This is not fair. This is not fair. This is some- Oh my God! What the hell? All of a sudden there are enemies everywhere. This is not fair, man. This is not fair. In fact, let's switch to something I can actually run pretty quickly with, but, or a weapon that I can put away. Let's get out of here. Oh my God. Oh no. Oh, that's awful. Oh man, there was loot there. Hell, I might grab it. I'm far enough away. Let's do it. Let's do it. Metal box! A cup! A cup and a couple bucks. Okay. Anyway. Let's go. Let's run. Whoa! Okay. And let's warp as soon as we can to... Megaton, if possible. Okay, enemies nearby. So we're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep running. As quickly as we can. Oh, there's only one left on our radar. Okay, they're gone. Oh. Holy crap. Oh, well. We made it. We lived. Now I just have to be successful and save. And get some rest somewhere. So we can have an autosave to fall back on. Because I'm going to save when the episode's over. But, oh, man. That was not fun. So I can handle a couple of regular super mutants, but not five brutes with miniguns. As for sure. Oh man. Okay. So there's a house here that we can probably buy from somebody, but I'm not sure who to talk to. I'll probably look that up at some point. I don't feel bad about looking that up. But in the meantime, we know a place or two that we can rest in the world. Sort of. But not really how to get there. Anyway! I'm just gonna find Moriarty Saloon once again. Rest up here, then head back out. Oh, man. One thing that I wanted to mention but got a little distracted upon loading the game up was today is a super duper windy day. We've been having a bunch of these lately. I feel like I live on just some flat plain in Montana. And there's a tornado on my head. But anyway, I mean, no, I wanted to talk more about that. No, but anyways, yeah, I don't know why it is so ridiculously windy here sometimes. At least lately. Lately, it's just been happening like crazy. It's been hindering my recording because I don't want to record when it's windy out. Believe it or not, because the wind is so loud, it practically shakes the house, which is insane. And, yeah, when I woke up today, I'm like, alright, I kind of want to record, but it is insanely windy and loud. Apologies, just held back a sneeze there. It's just, it's ridiculous. And I feel like I won't even be able to hear myself in the recording with the wind out there, so I've been holding off. But right now, there appears to be a calm. I'm peering at the trees every now and again to see if the trees are blowing, and they're sitting still, so we should be all right. But hey, knowing this game, it may add to the atmosphere, at least when we're out walking through the wasteland. Now, I thought we had some decent stuff. I sold the money, yeah. I guess we had nothing. Okay, then. Whatever. This is a place where we can rest. This is a place where we can wait safely until it is daytime. 6 o'clock. But what I really need, what our current goal is to find a place where we can rest. Because I don't need to, I do not want to rely exclusively on stim packs and irradiated food. I want to be able to just say, okay, we can call it a day and rest at our little hideout spot and gain our health back. This is not the way. That was the tricky way that tricked me before.
We're all still breathing, so I know you didn't screw up. You got something else to
do? Yeah, I'm gonna just keep on exploring. I'll do quests and stuff when I'm more capable. I still don't even have a place to buy decent weapons. Also, I'm pretty sure I can fast travel from here. I don't know why I keep going to the entrance. I'm pretty sure I can fast travel. Now, you haven't been discovered yet. I don't know if I want to. Well, then again. Well, I was up here. This was the super mutant territory. So perhaps it'd be safe to just spawn randomly. Because, hell, really what they can throw at me is raiders and such. At least in this area. That's what I'm expecting. If there are going to be any enemies that are going to spawn right on me, it'll be raiders, and I'll be able to take them out pretty easily with this gun. They only have half health! Less than half, in fact. I need somewhere to rest. So I'm going to keep looking. Though. Alright, well. Here we are. Alright, I remember where this was. Now. In fact, this is where his house was. In fact, haha! Awesome! This is the place where he can rest. Hopefully nothing's gonna spawn here eventually, but I don't think it will. Though these ants, they always make me shiver a little bit. They're just gross. Got a lot of gross enemies in these games. Alright, see, we got a free queen-size bed. Let's just rest for an hour. Yeah, just look at that, full health. Alright, so I've got a spot. I've got a spot that I can go to. Ooh, we got some stuff. I'll take that. Well, maybe I'll grab the hockey mask. I can repair the one that I have. Gives me +5 unarmed. Ooh, and there was that magazine that I had that I didn't want to sell. That would be an A. There it is. Medicine by 1. Nice. What? Tell me I can't repair a hockey mask? Alright, whatever. I will. Eventually. Yeah, so this is going to be our makeshift base. They're going to use it to rest. Okay, so. What was preventing me from discovering the metro station? Oh, we got some enemies. We got lots of enemies. Oh, it's probably these. Wait. Although, I don't know if I want to waste my bullets. I got loads. I got a decent amount of bullets. But I'm not going to be gaining any bullets from these guys. Oh, well. I'm gaining XP. Wait. Crouch. There we go. Like, look at that. I just used the whole clip, and it's still not dead. Right. Alright. That's just free aim. Oh, no! Yay! 12 XP! For all those bullets. Well, we do get nectar, which is worth a bit. Hopefully we can find some raiders to shoot. That's what I would prefer. Oh, there you are. Look at you! Oh, jeez. See, I'm already nearly out of bullets. Man. I got melee weapons, but I don't want to engage them in close quarters because they can breathe fire. Let's move on. Let's discover this location. Man, we've got ants everywhere. Oh my god. Jeez, I can just hear their feet a-patter-pattering everywhere. I'm out of here. You guys can keep your town. I need a spot where I can reliably buy ammunition before I go on taking all you guys out. Alright. Well, what's this way? Is there anything this way? Oh, this is still unknown territory. Yeah, we still have this whole area. The vault is right there. I'm surprised that we only went forward. I'm surprised we didn't go behind the vault. Alright, so sure, this is uncharted territory for me. Let's go. But we have 7 shots in this. We don't have that many bullets now. But that's okay. Alright, well. If we wanted to fast travel, we could. So, what's to discover out here? Well, I was gonna say, is the music stopping? They're pretty long gone. Well, there's a bit of maybe something was spawning. Because we got that little lag spike there. Oh man, is there really nothing in here? I was expecting maybe some sort of loot in one of these blown out buildings. Hmm. So, what do we have out here? It looks pretty similar to everywhere else. Oh, there might be something over there. Yeah, look at this. I wonder what that is. That dome. Oh, well, there's creatures. Oh, it's a little family of mole rats. I'll leave them be for now. Lest they bother me. Oh, there's something over there with a rocket on top. Yeah, there might be something in here. Oh no! The Mole Rat Clan wants a fight! Alright. Rip. Oh! Okay. Let's melee him. Let's use, let's use our nail board. Hey! Bad. Bad. You wanna fight? You got one! Ah! Yeah! You can't defeat me! You little creatures. Okay. Anyway. We had a couple things of note that we wanted to go after. Let's find one. Let's discover something so we can teleport back here when we'd like. Oh, look at that. Appears to be a factory of sorts. We got something. Oh, we got a rad scorpion. Oh, boy. You might be able to poison us. But if I'm quick enough. Luckily, this seems to be good for range. This weapon here. Hey. I am not the biggest user of melee weapons, but if it has decent range and decent speed, then I can do what I'm doing here and just dodge their attacks and beat them while taking minimal hits. I don't want to get hit by you. I mean, look how many shots it's taken to kill this thing. These things are pretty strong right now. I mean, hell, I'm only level 4. But I'm getting there. I'm sure doing quests would get me some XP, but a lot of these quests require some pretty significant... Oh, jeez. Combat and such. Ah, little jerk. All right. No, come here. Come here. Get out of my face. All right. So we're doing decent. There it goes. So it seems like the combat music, when it prepares to end, it'll sort of stop and then play a little outro. So it always makes you feel like it's starting back up again. But all right, we got some stuff to discover, so we can travel here. We have fast travel. Once we discover one of these, these are some pretty big structures that have managed to hold out. Hey, look at this! This is a city, but it doesn't appear to be a very friendly one. We've got baddies. Oh yeah, we got some... Oh geez, they're everywhere. What do we got in the trash, though? Cartons of cigarettes, I'll take those. What do you have? Bottle caps, I'll take those. Oh my god, look at them all. Hey, why don't you? Okay. They're all the same dude. I know I'm putting myself in some serious danger here, but... Oh no! Oh, I never see those coming. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. That doesn't look fun. Yeah, come here. I'll take you guys on one-on-one. Oh. Come on. I want to just discover this place so I can come back here. Oh. This guy's a tough one, though. Yes. Almost there. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Heal before any more of them come out. Oh boy, we got 3. Excellent. That's bottle caps. Got a missile and a missile launcher. A switchblade. That is what was wrecking me. Yeah, I can't hack you. Do you have anything else upstairs? Oh, we got a bed. We can sleep in. There are enemies nearby. Oh no, oh no, they're all coming at me. Ow! What shot me? Oh no! What is, oh, it's a turret. Oh jeez, they're shooting. They're up here. Oh, look at them all. Okay, what do we have for guns? Well, we get our 10mm, our trusty 10mm. Oh, who do I take out first? Well, who can I hit easier? This guy, I suppose. Alright, well, here goes nothing. Oh, I'm gonna jump out the window. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, jeez. Yeah, we're in trouble. Okay, we're gonna eat all that we have. We're eating it all. Except the Nuka-Cola. I wanna sell that. Ooh, damage resistance would help. Very much right now. Oh, and we got our buff out just in case. In fact, yeah, it looks like we need it. I'm gonna use it to escape! And we should probably do what I did last time. Switch to a melee weapon that we can put away to move as quickly as possible. Holy crap. Oh, we might be out of range. Damn it, I haven't discovered anything yet. Oh, well, we're not that far at all. Well, I'll go elsewhere. I'll just keep running. Well, then again, I'm not very prepared. I just want stuff, equipment, all those things. Ooh, what are you? Oh, you're a robot. You can't help me. Well, technically, you can. You can do a little bit of combat, but I would like someone to trade with. That's what I'd like. Someone to trade with that isn't Gob, who just sells me alcohol. Okay. I'd like to see if I can discover something before I go about retreating. Oy. Anything? Anything here? Oh, this looks safe. Hey! Discovered something. I saw a neutral. Oh, there's some neutral characters. Oh, jeez. Oh. I don't know if they'll be two friends. Oh, it's the Brotherhood guys. Well, former Brotherhoods. But okay, so we have a spot to go to now. That is good. Now, I'll retreat. Back to Megaton. And I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna... If he doesn't have any stim packs, I'm going to wait until he restocks them and then buy more, because they are what is keeping me alive right now. By a good margin. Ooh, we're almost level 5. I need as many level ups as I can get. Because without equipment, I just need stats. I need to be stronger.
He is coming with the clouds.
But okay.
And every eye shall be blind with
there go my drugs. But yeah, definitely without the both of those, there's a good chance I'd be dead. Oh man, though. Making so much progress in these. That's why I'm making these episodes long. Because it would take forever for me to progress if I was doing shorter episodes. And this is just the kind of game that you want to record for a good while on. Because it's just sort of the game you can sit on and just chill for hours.
Hey, pal.
Okay, so what do you have? Nothing. Okay. So. I don't know if you're gonna... Well, no, it's only 3 p.m. I don't know. Let's just wait almost 24 hours. I don't know. Let's just wait. Because I know that vendors restock after a certain amount of time. I know it can take a little while, but they do eventually. And I'd like to get more stim packs. But at least we've got a spot we can go to. That Gray Ditch fast travel is right in front of the house. And I'll take what I can get right now.
Got a problem?
Okay, so what do you have now?
Hey, pal. Anything for you, friend.
Oh, man. Come on. Alright. It's now 24 hours. I feel like I've spent plenty of time out in the world, passing the time. And, it's... You still haven't restocked. Come on. I need supplies. And those wandering caravans aren't very reliable. There we go. Alright, I'm buying all of those. Now let's see what I can do to reduce that a bit. I don't think I have much. No, I got those cartons of cigarettes. Those are worth a pretty penny. I did pick up that guy's switchblade. And the combat knife, I could... Well... It doesn't have much range, but for 6 damage, it's pretty speedy. And I'm pretty sure, oh yeah, I've got the fire ant nectar. Pretty sure that is similar damage. And I could get rid of you. Yeah. Probably not going to use you anyway. I've only got one shot. Yeah, the nail board does less. It's a big, heavy thing. Man, though, that took a good bit of damage fighting those guys off. We got the poison gland. Could probably craft something with that, but... Eh. I'll find more. Well, in fact, let's hold on to that for now. Well, eh. Yeah, let's hold on to it. Yeah, I got all this stuff we got that we still have from the vault, but I'm holding on to those. I want to be able to repair those. Alright, it's only paying him 67 caps. That'll
see you
work.
Soon, John. Come back.
Alright. We're doing better for ourselves now. what to do. Definitely want to head back to Great Itch. Rest up. Instead of having to, you know, spend money on healing myself, but I can heal for free if I have a bed that I'm allowed to sleep in. Maybe should go to that, I think it was Big Town. The place that, was in rough shape, but didn't want to let me sleep in their beds. Maybe if I complete their quest, maybe if I help them out and gain their trust, then they'll let me sleep in their beds. Okay, where is it? Right over here. Oh no, you're a little too close for comfort. Well, you're not that close. And you're just a little one. Just a little one. Alright, so just gonna head upstairs. Oh, we can't sleep in that bed, but we can sleep in this one. Probably because the person who's this one is dead. 10 hours. I always like having plenty of daylight. Although I probably could have just slept 1 hour, but whatever. Let's passing time only really helps in this game. Vendors restock. Enemies respawn. Although the enemies respawning is kind of depends on your situation. Oh, wait a sec. Oh, no. I didn't think that through. Well, I can wait in here. Let's not wait in the fire, though. 10 hours. Then it'll be 8 a.m. It's a good time to head back out and adventure for the next episode. Because it looks like it's been nearly a half hour. Although we haven't made much progress at all, I feel like I just started this. But hey, some adventures have been had. And I'm not gonna record for 2 hours just because I wanna make a satisfying amount of progress. Anyway, I don't know if I wanna. Well, let's spawn at Fort Independence. Let's spawn here, and then continue heading toward the bottom left corner. Or the southwest corner. And see what there is to be found besides that giant bandit city. But I'd love to go raiding there. When I'm ready, I'm out of bullets. And I'm pretty weak. There's a lot of them. And one of me.
Keep your head down, idiot. Raider incoming.
Oh. Alright. Where? Oh. Why would I need to worry all that bad when I've got you guys? Why? Well, then again, if I get the kill shot, I get the XP. I don't think I gain XP if they kill him. Oh, come here. No. Oh, there's one. Cool beans, though. This is a nice spot. I don't know. It's just aim for the chest. We got bullets. And terrible aim. Oh, I wish I'd get XP for this. Oh, let's head out. I think that's it for them. Cool beans. I'll happily take all this. Haha, you guys are awesome. I was hoping that those guys would still be there to be able to help me out in case any enemies were nearby. And I got just that. Cool. So do you want to say anything to me? Hey, I'm pretty good at surviving. I have definitely had to run from many situations, but I seem to escape most of the time. Thanks for the help. Thanks for the help. Who are you?
Defender Anne Marie Morgan with the Outcasts.
Damn, three
All
names.
I need to know is that I've got a gun and a low tolerance for
three first names. Who are you people? How do I sign up?
We aren't recruiting, kid. Old sap lions might trust walk-ins, but we don't. But if you want to help out, well,
hey,
you bring in technological. biological devices.
That sounds all right.
Finder's fee based on the device. But Protector Kasdan would have to okay it first.
All right, cool. So now if I find some technology scraps and all that, I got a place to bring it to. I don't know, sounds good.
Okay.
To me.
But first you'll have to talk with Protector Kasdan.
Cool.
Back to stare in awe at the outcasts? Don't you have something better to do, kid?
Hey. I am happy to have this as a nice safe zone to teleport to. And have you guys' backs. Hell, if there are more bandit raids, that'd be nice. So I can get some easy equipment. But anywho, we're gonna continue exploring in the next episode. And so I hope you guys enjoyed this one. But until next time, I'll be seeing you guys later. I'm out.